Are you ready to bust some graves?
I know I am. Alright, looks like I'm good. Aha! So much stuff. Yard full of trash. Well, at least that bottom row is a bit cleared up. First big wave. I need all these crates, but I can't right now, because they're gonna be busy being eaten soon. Oh, my plants, I mean. There we go. And the graves are getting busted up. All is good. More sun. Less sun now, more sun for later. The more sun, the more fun. Oh, those bucket heads are really doing a number on my free plants. I'm so concerned about this. Are they gonna be able to handle that? Yeah, they are. Just barely, though. Just a simple process getting everything laid out. Using my free shrooms while I'm still able to spend time on them. Yes, time! Aha! Melon pulled. Is the grave gonna bust out of the ground? Yes, it is. Consumption has been completed. Solid. Is he gonna go down? Yeah. All right. Oh, all that free stuff has really done me well, but it looks like they're gonna come with some of their bigger stuff. Alright, still gonna need the Grave Buster, because you never know when those graves are gonna pop up out of nowhere. Gotta go with more melon pulse. Gotta bring out my winter melon, which I just brought out. And I guess more free stuff. Because free stuff is great! And by great, I mean it serves a good wall. Serves to make a good wall. I cannot talk! And there. Spikes are in place. Have some winter or water, just melon bolts in good places. Winter water melon maker bolt thing. All the tiny little puff shrooms are doing their jobs. Yeah, more sun. Never enough sun. Never enough! Okay, now to replace these two rows with these winter melons. Same with fume shrooms. The cheap stuff will still be there as a wall. Vehicles are useless. Try as they might, they cannot get through. Sorry about that, I just dropped something on the floor. Yep. Complete destruction. They are posing no threat at all. Come on. Just put that there. Lots of sun. That was just sunderful. Ah, digger zombies, huh? Oh, what am I gonna do about those? I could go with the split pea here, or I could go with starfruits. Well, all you guys seem to prefer the starfruits, although I think the split pea is better. So I'm gonna go with the split pea. Since that free stuff isn't really lasting anymore, I better just switch that out. The melons will still be good. These spikes will still be good. I better start walling myself up. And I still have stuff to upgrade. Okay. Perfect.
The zombies are coming.
prevent a back attack. Looks like he had just had a snack attack. Put the wall down where he just ate. Should have put those pumpkins in the rows without the protection. Oh well. They're coming. Oh good, they went in rows that are actually guarded. That's great. Not a hope for anything better. Ah! Oh, that's bad. Just took out all my spikes down there, too. Take him out. What can I put there for now, though? I know, I'll stick a melon there. This is perfect. Yeah, these pumpkins are taking a beating. Ah, oh, great. Me without my Grave Buster, too. Just atrocious. Oh, great, yeah. I'm frothing at the mouth at how angry I am at this occurrence. But no matter. No matter how much I froth at the mouth, it's not gonna stop very much. Alright, let's go with jalapeno. Additional jalapeno if I can find it on this thing. It's hard to see things when they're not colored. And the Grave Buster. Next time, let's play Plants vs. Zombies with me, Boltish McGammar.